Hey guys, VicHD here. This might be another one of those quick playthrough Let's Plays. Let's try out a machine for pigs. I don't know if anyone has checked out my earlier video, which was more on Amnesia Justine, and I think that was like an expansion of the original Amnesia game, Dark Descent. I've heard a lot of mixed reviews about this one. I'm not really sure what to expect, but let's see. Let's start a new game. Who's flickering with the lights? I'm about to say Nosferatu. The hell? What the f- the hell was that? This game's just gonna be full of loud noises, huh? Arms are shaking again. Come on, make the walls bleed! What did I just open? In passage here all this time, son of a bitch. Ah! The fuck? Maybe that wasn't a good idea. Let me save just to be on the safe side. Where are those kids? Oh god. Ah. The hell? Missing something here. Let's go over here. Okay. Here's the switch. Ah! Oh god. I need to find another one. I'll need to go back and find another battery. Where are these kids? things around here. That some kind of a disinfecting process? Now I think I know what to do. That battery was supposed to go there. For real? Just when I figured something out. That's how it's supposed to go in, right? How was I supposed to know that I had to freaking charge the battery like this? Maybe it was in the notes that I didn't bother to look up. Oh god. Oh, now it goes in automatically? This game can be cryptic at times. Well, it worked. going on. What the? What was that? So I'm guessing the flashlight, when it flickers, that's when danger's amok. Oh shit! Don't let him see you. So those were footsteps, or whatever that was. Shit! Where am I supposed to go? Get out of here, get out of here, get out of here! Oh. I'm okay. I'm okay. I never thought they'd make a pig so frightening. Well, psychologically, I mean.